Back.
Fucking.
Kind of.
Nerds, well.
Can you guys hear us? Maybe.
It's gonna take a fucking second for the for the overlay to load, because
Let's see. Oh, fucking player one! Oh, at buddy. Long last!
Oh, buddy.
Jesus. Oh, okay. Mighty number nine. Off to a great start, guys. Off to a great start. No, it didn't fuck us over immediately. What are you talking about,
Mr. Kate? You scared me, Madwin.
Good. I want him to be scared. I want everyone to feel a sliver of what I'm feeling right now.
Okay, why do people not understand? I have been doing this stream for like 6 months.
Yeah.
6 months, 7 months, maybe.
Yeah.
I still have people ask me to go do stuff on Tuesdays.
Our overlay takes a while to load.
It takes a while to load.
Don't ask me why. I do not know. You know what? Be mad. I'm sorry.
So normally...
Give me the pen, please.
Normally it'll already be up when we start streaming, but...
Is it seriously just not loading? Murphy? Murphy, you did this to me. We're 15 minutes into this shit, and we haven't even started playing the game, and I am already about to boil over.
Wait, why aren't you... No, I'm not going to go out with you on Tuesday, Mike. You punk.
What? What's Tuesday?
What?
Oh, I get it because...
He's making a joke.
Joke about it being on Tuesday. High encoding CPU usage. Fuck right off. Fail to create... Oh, yeah, this is great. This is great. This is great.
15 minutes.
You know what, Murphy? I've been waiting that long, too. I have wanted to play this game.
Yeah.
I only about 2 years, 2.5 years into it.
All right.
No. Let me.
No.
Yeah. Here's things I don't fucking get. What the fuck is wrong with this game? What the fuck is wrong with this game? I wanted to back it, but I literally did not have the money to, so I couldn't. I missed the Kickstarter with like my first paycheck by about 2 days. About 2 days, right? About 2 days. Wanted to play. Missed it. Completely. And then they announce a release date like a year and a half later. And I'm like, oh, woohoo. Now we can play it. And then they fucking delay it. It's on Steam. It has a release date on Steam. They unlist the release date. And then, like, a week later, they're like, oh, hey. It got delayed. And then they were like, okay, whenever it was coming up on the release date when they were delayed, they were like, oh, hey, guess what, guys? We got a publisher. And they want us to wait on
this
releasing
is
it.
The best thing that I don't fucking get that I've ever seen.
So, after that, right, they get published, or they get published by fucking, yeah, the demo was delayed. They got published by Deep Silver. They signed on with them. And then they got delayed one more time. The release version is now slated at $30 when it was $20. If you pre-order it through GameStop, I don't know about Steam. I think it's still $20 on Steam. But they raised the price, delayed it again, and then they released literally the worst trailer that has ever been, you know, that has ever graced mankind. I don't... Man...
We could.
Barely.
Technically. If you want to.
I mean, there'll be a lot of reverb, though.
Yeah, that's true.
Anyway, sorry, it is the present year, by the
way.
Okay,
yeah.
That makes a lot of sense.
This is the present year.
No, it's
present year.
It is the present year.
Let me
just analyze. This is going to be a really long things I don't fucking get. This is going to be a really long one of those. Anyway.
Well,
so,
Mark shut it down,
so
it's fine.
Let me analyze that statement.
I just
right?
believe that you would want to do that.
Like, okay, it's the present year. No
present
fucking
year.
Shit. Unless you're going to specify what year it is, don't say it is the present year. Because we know goddamn well that this shit is not happening this year. Anyway, I've never watched this cutscene except for the it is the present year thing. And every time I try to play the game, I'm just like, that is so
Look
stupid!
In. Look at that. That smoke. Alright.
Okay. Yeah, the smoke's up. Check out the fire.
Fire and... What is... There is...
This guy's got, like... a sponge on his head. Yeah, he's got like...
You can't see anything? Please, please,
oh, God
please,
damn it.
Please?
Are you
please?
Fucking
kidding? Why didn't you tell us that, like, fucking...
Seriously? Okay, well, I'm gonna restart the game. Again.
Oh, yeah. Hey, what's up, Cancer Bro?
What's up, Cancer? Anyway, yeah, so, yeah, that's
hey,
how
Wolf.
That works.
I don't think that I said hi to you yet. All right,
how about
going,
this?
Man.
How about this, guys? Are we yeah, we're working now.
Okay,
fucking
all right.
Great, now I get
please
to sit through...
Let us know if something happens.
Yeah, please. Anyway, yeah, it probably is for the... Okay, so, get ready. I'm going to skip the cutscene because I don't want to go through it again. I don't want that to be my life. All right, so, let me...
It is the present year.
Like, it was totally working. Yeah. Anyway, no, working is a very loose term for this video game. So as I told Murphy whenever he gave me the demo and I played it for the first time, this looks and feels like an Xbox Live Arcade release from, like, I don't know, 2009, 2008. Yeah, 21XX would have been so much better. I know this shit isn't happening right now. We don't have robots that are composed out of tinier robots that, like, I don't know, 69 and form a giant robot. So, that, yeah, I know that shit isn't happening. So don't try to sell me on this bullshit, like, whatever.
$4 million.
$4 million. Yeah, a truly gifted writer right there.
$4 million.
Yeah, can you believe this earned $4 million? And not only that, it cost
that
$4 million to make.
Look at that fire! It's beautiful. Oh, another cutscene.
Oh yeah, this one.
Yeah, this is one of my favorite. Oh, it says sound only. Because remember,
there is video.
Yeah. What's this?
Don't come at me with this sound-only bullshit. That doesn't even make any goddamn sense.
Robo 69 Fusion.
Yeah, so it's kind of like Fusion from Steven Universe, only with robots and more of them.
Wait, this is in America?
Apparently. Oh, yeah, this doesn't sound shady at all. Apparently not.
Yeah, apparently they can animate.
They can
the
animate
face.
A little flashing. Maybe it's the demo version. Maybe
yeah.
They'll patch it all out whenever it releases someday. Maybe later this month.
Hello.
Okay. I'm pretty sure they reuse voice actors because this guy sounds suspiciously like. Suspiciously like a boss from, hold on.
Wait, so there's other mighty numbers?
Yeah, there are 8 of them, because there were 8 bosses in Mega Man 2 through 10.
Okay.
There are 8 selectable stage bosses. And we are the 9th.
Wow, I was actually thinking that we would avoid the mods will fix it joke.
Mods won't fix
we
it?
We surely didn't.
It's not going to happen. That can't
Lob
happen.
Like made it.
Yeah, good job. Good job.
Good
you're
job,
really
Jeff.
You're really treading
you
virgin
it.
Waters here.
Yeah, you did it.
Uh-oh, a security bot, and it's out of control like all the others.
I like how this little robot guy's head just spins around once he starts fighting you. Can't hear much of the game.
Okay, hold on. Oops, I accidentally skipped the cutscene that meant so much to me.
What were we at before?
I don't know. Something really low.
Let
all right,
us
let's
know
see if that
if
works.
It's better. See, it just starts spinning around. Ugh, so crazy.
Oh, that's when he's dead.
Pizza.
Oh yeah, there's
look
the
that
pizza exploding. Sweet.
Oh, it's making me hungry.
So, I've played this level a couple of times to test. So, if it looks like this is working in any way, don't actually be surprised. It's just I'm really used to what's happening right now. Ah, fucking
I've seen Mark play this like 3 times already, so.
Yeah, I had to play it. Okay.
We got through like 2 pizzas. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah,
there's the second pizza.
Fun fact, I actually thought, oh shit.
Yeah.
I actually thought the game like a fucking
Oh, yeah, I remember you were like, how the fuck do I do this?
Yeah, I figured it out, and now I'm just, like, pissed at myself for not being able to execute it.
Steve Bloom is in this?
Who the fuck is... Oh, God, damn it, really? Really? Why did he stoop so low?
Who else has he voice acted?
Like, everybody.
But... Which one of everybody is he? There's that other guy that is also
He's
everybody.
The male version of, what's her name? Tara Strong.
Tara Strong?
Like, the male video game version of... Steve Blum, Bloom, whatever.
I'm gonna look Oh! Are you sure? I thought that
He's
was
the
guy,
guy. That did Spike, Spike Spiegel.
He is Spike? Okay. Yeah.
I was about to say that, and then someone was chatting. I was watching that.
Yeah, him and Veronica have been watching that, and I keep hearing the theme song. I keep hearing Tank start from his room, and I'm just like.
Do, 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 I can't do it fast enough. Like, I try. Good God.
Oh, yeah, I forgot he was Tom, too. Yeah, I knew that, though.
Oh, God, fuck!
I knew Spike and Tom were the same person, is what I'm saying.
Yeah, I know I can fucking accelerate in midair, you piece of shit. Do I have to go through all that shit? No, okay.
Nah, you're right there.
Oh, okay, I can just keep going. Cool. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. That works with the Mega Man type formula. Mm-hmm. I like how I can't charge up my shots at all. That's real sexy. Like, going back to Mega Man 1, where you couldn't fucking charge your bullets. And then Mega Man 2, where you couldn't fucking charge your bullets until you got an upgrade. That was a good decision.
So, this game was essentially created as, like,
fucking
an homage to fucking Mega Man?
Okay, so the guy who originally made, like, designed Mega Man and who did some of the coding for the game and all of what, like, almost all of the art and stuff, his name's Keiji Inafune. And he was pissed at, I keep wanting to say Comcast, but that doesn't make any sense. What's that company? Capcom. He was pissed at Capcom because they canceled Mega Man Legends, right? Mega Man Legends 3.
Yeah.
So he started Kickstarter to make Mighty No. 9, and everybody thought it was a good idea, and it seemed like a good idea at the time, but it turns out it was a terrible idea. And so this is essentially... made by the same guy. It's the spiritual successor of the game. Only they did it in 3D because it was a great decision, apparently. It was not a good decision, in case you guys aren't, like, can't tell that. But, you know, I guess it did kind of make it fucking... fuck you. I guess it did... what? You're gonna call him... Like, what am I supposed to, what am I supposed to call him? Like, what's his name? Inafune? I don't know, man. Nor do I care, actually. Because he did this shit. He brought this.
He made this happen.
He let this happen. But yeah, no, it did kind of make it into the 2D scene because those, fucking, oh, thanks. Whatever the fuck you are.
What? Seriously, what the fuck was that?
I have no idea. Anyway, it did make it into...
None of this matters.
Yeah, none of it matters because it's terrible, basically. Anyway, so it did make it into 2D because all of these explosions and fires and shit are obviously in 2D and awful. So, that's nice. Yeah, quickly, it must stop it before it destroys the entire laboratory. Oh, we're in a laboratory? Sorry, I couldn't tell. Oh, it's Robo Round Digger. It has 90 million Zell. Oh yeah, this is a great boss fight.
They paid 1 million for Unreal Engine.
Fucking seriously, why? How do I beat this thing, Murph? How do I beat this thing?
Uh oh.
Do I just have to like get good or something? Oh fuck.
Seriously?
It got all of its fucking health back. Yeah. Okay.
Uh-oh. It's gonna charge it.
There we go, okay.
You got a fine play, dog.
There we go. Okay. Oh, fuck it! Fuck you. What?
He said he doesn't know he was drunk when he played this.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Great. Alright, I guess this boss fight is kind of neat, actually. Because to do permanent damage to him...
What? Oh, God.
Damn it, Danny. Do permanent damage to him, you have to, like, deal damage until he, like, gets vulnerable and then dash into him to permanently decrease his health. Otherwise, he gains it back like a bitch. Okay. So, yeah, it was okay. Yeah, I'm not surprised by that at all. Oh, hey, it's Call. So the characters.
You should totally draw me, man.
Yeah, draw some fan art of Mighty of Beck only with my face being incredibly angry. You know what? Never mind. That's a good idea. Man, this facial animation!
I thought
hell
that said
yeah.
Every boy in America went nuts at the same time.
Oh, boy,
excuse
crazy!
Excuse me, really? Excuse me.
Why is this guy just literally a reskinned version of the Doctor?
Yeah, he really just
is. It's his brother. Okay.
Alright.
Sanda.
I was like, maybe those same glasses. Like, this is
you
lazy.
Want to be mad? Then don't. Oh, they do have the same glasses. That is lazy. Okay.
Draw more catgirls. Yeah.
We can isolate
clones
of the robots or
anything. I can see it. Except that, like, literally all these characters have giant hands, but you had to choose one with the giantest hands.
Anyway, as I was saying, so this guy's name is Beck. Her name is Call. Beck and Call. They made a pun. So, the original one, what's his name? The Mega Man, his name was actually Rock, and the Call... in this case, was Roll. So, Rock and Roll. Yeah. That's how much an obvious rehash this is of
At
the
least, like,
series.
She's cute.
She's adorable. Okay, so
she's
people
super cute.
People got real pissed because I had, like, a design contest. They made, like, I think A through F.
That guy's hair is still...
It's stupid. Anyway, they made, like, A through F. Oh, yeah, base.
Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. Hang on.
Oh, my God, no.
Before I forget, though, you know what his hair reminds me of? One of those toys that has, like, a bunch of, like, weird, like, pegs on the side of it. It's just, like, a ball with pegs, and it just, like, rolls around and rumbles. Do you know what I'm talking about?
No.
Does anybody know what I'm talking about? Please let me know. I don't know what it's called, but it's just, like, a ball, and it has, like, pegs on it.
Who should I fight?
It looks like a landmine, but it just, like, rumbles.
Wait, no, I kind of do know. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna fight Dynatron because she's adorable.
She looks super cute.
Wide area tactical robot proficient in electronic warfare can short circuit or take over enemy robots through electrical discharge or lightning strikes or remote controlled lightning rods. Okay.
I'm gonna figure it out.
Oh shit! Sorry, wait. No. Okay. There we go. I'm good. I can fight him.
Jump. Is that
aww,
real?
She even has a cute name.
Wait,
or a
what
cute,
the fuck do I have open
voice.
Right now? What is this?
I don't know. What the fuck are you on about?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm real sure. Let's fucking do this. A Brumble Ball?
Maybe? Hang on.
I don't like the look of this at all.
Yes, a fucking Brumble Ball!
Shit.
Yes!
Oh!
Oh my God, that's exactly what I was thinking of, B-Matt. I'm so glad that you knew what I was talking about.
So, let me...
What is happening in this level? What? There's like oil right there, I think.
Oh God. Oh God, this guy's real cool. I like him. There we go, I killed him.
Okay.
Oh, okay, I see what those are. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, this is an oil refinery, and there's a fire-based dude in it. That's what the bad shit's... You know what? Okay, you know what? For as terrible as this looks in action...
Pizza!
Fuck. Fucking pizza explosions. Like, I was about to compliment you, Mighty Number 9. Congratulations, you asshole.
It couldn't let you do that.
No, it was just like, you know what? No, I could not let fuck you do that. Don't give me any. Don't.
It was like fucking. Yeah, right, Mark.
Take pity on me. I'm not a charity case, and I'm like, you are a charity case, Mighty Number 9. You are literally a charity case. That is the definition of what you are. You are a Kickstarter. That is an institutionalized charity case, if I have ever seen one. Anyway, as I was going to say, so for as bad and late 2000s as it looks, fuck you, bitch hole.
Right.
This is actually, it actually does not play that bad. Like, for reals. Not Mighty Number 9. You can quote me out, quote me on your box art, or your fucking, I'm gonna fucking die, right here. I knew it.
God damn, though, that's real scary. Fucking like, that's kind of a...
Use your words, Danny, please. That's... Oh, okay, they don't come back, that's interesting.
I'm not gonna say good or bad. I was gonna say that's cool, because, like, the whole thing is made of oil, and it actually catches on fire. Like, that's actually kind of
Yeah, no,
neat.
That part was... That's kind of Fuck neat. You! Not... Anyway!
Bad Rats doesn't play horribly, either.
Yeah, it does, actually. Have you ever played Bad Rats? Like, for real? It plays real... Oh, fuck.
Whoa, those guys are...
Those guys
are
in the
back. Hey, look, they're way in the distance.
Fucking... God damn it. Eat it.
Oh my god, there is so much fire right
awful.
Now. Whoa.
Okay,
this is,
you know what?
Intense.
I can get over this, though, because... Oh, fuck! Because there are fire levels in, like, every fucking Mega Man game. And they're all terrible.
Oh my god, I thought you were gonna fuck.
I thought I was fucked right there. Ooh. I'm glad I wasn't fucked right. Oh, hey, it's him.
Hi, Doodly Daisy.
What's up, Doodly Daisy?
How's it going? Welcome to the stream. I don't think we've seen you before. Thank you for checking us out.
I apologize for all the screaming. It's,
yeah. Sorry, man.
They should have come back. It's glitched. Okay, awesome. You know what, Murph? Stop telling me Dash is OP as hell. Or as OP as fuck. What the shit? Okay. Alright, I guess I just have to survive here. I like these bullet bills or sniper bobs or whatever the fuck they're called in this one.
Oh my god! Whoa, okay,
yeah, this is awesome.
Alright, so that's a thing that is happening. And, yep. Alright. Fuck. Damn, this is...
Yeah, okay, so I've been giving it shit nonstop. I'm gonna give credit where credit is due. For as bad as it looks, it does not play that bad. As long as you are playing it on something newer than...
Oh my god!
Or something with more processing power than the laptops we use at work. Which are development laptops and shouldn't be as terrible as they are. But, you know, whatever. That's...
Whoa, did y'all just hear that?
That was our cats going fucking fuck wild.
They sure were, they just... Ran right the fuck out.
Hey! It's anime fan on prom night day. Oh, fucking god damn it! I have a lot of hair. That's
what?
That's basically,
with his hair?
That's basically what's up with my hair.
Or with somebody in the game's hair. Because that dude has hair like
Yeah, the
Rumble
guy in the
ball.
Game...
Rumble Ball, apparently, is what it's called.
Yeah, but we're gonna make the baddies cry like an anime fan on prom night. Apparently. That's what's happening
here. We are?
I'm gonna wait for this guy to not be doing the bullshit that he's doing.
I mean...
Okay, cool.
Yeah, go... Oh.
Fuck me!
Oh.
Game over! Thank you, fucking bitch! What? What was cringe?
I have no idea.
See, there's this problem that we still have, even though we're on a faster internet connection. It is hard... Oh, Dr. Lighthair, okay.
Oh, yeah,
that's the dude with Brumbleball hair. Oh.
Yeah, Brumbleball. Yeah, except not in the, not in the little animated.
Shit. Yeah, in the animated thing, it just looks kind of stupid. Oh, a kitty just sneezed. That was so cute.
A cat just sneezed.
Yeah, I heard it.
That
I heard
so
Izzy
cute.
Sneeze.
That was adorable.
But yeah, so... It's not being horrible right now. That's nice, I guess. Fuck this. I don't even care.
Anime. They liked you.
Anime for Amazon Prime. Yeah. Like, the worst thing about the game so far has been that terrible trailer. No, never mind. I can't even say that without like feeling myself like be violent or not be violent. Without like hurling in my mouth a little bit. The worst thing about the game is definitely the failed Kickstarter campaign and how awful it was to everyone who backed it, which was almost me. Fucking what the shit? Why can't I get up there? Fuck you. Oh yeah, just dash jump into the fucking god damn it. Fuck you, dude. Here we go. Yeah, here we go.
Man, you were almost dead.
Shut up, Danny. Don't point out.
Oh, you're killing Murphy, but with your positive vibes.
No, I can't. I tried. I tried positivity. Things didn't. Oh, fuck me sideways. Things didn't work out too well. What is this green power up? I don't know what this green fucking power up is.
Oh, you can't hear the kitties, Alice? Yeah. Well, Jonesy is, like, literally right over there.
Okay, I'm fucked.
Jonesy.
I'm probably...
Hey.
Oh, fucking goddammit! Fuck! Yeah! That's
right!
I'm
complaining about Mighty No. 9 without touching myself.
I didn't even say that. What the fuck are you on about?
I don't think
that was ever uttered by anyone in the history of the
Mark's
universe.
Mark's rage is legit making me motivated to study.
Yeah, don't just study hard. Don't make yourself become what I am become, which is death.
Okay. Study hard and make sure that if you make a product that
that other people consume, make sure it's not Mighty No. 9.
Yeah, make sure you learn from the mistakes of.
Or if you want to make a throwback to an amazing, like... to an amazing game,
man.
That actually...
Oh, God. Wow, that got real,
eat
real
my
quick.
Entire fucking asshole, you goddamn thermal bitch.
I wish there was a way to... those guys back there.
Yeah, I wish I could kill them forever. Dude, guys in the background, get fucked into oblivion and die forever. Shit!
Well?
Sure, yeah.
Okay.
Fuck it. Yeah, uh-huh.
But,
yep, mm-hmm.
Okay, but...
That's the good shit right there, motherfucker.
An enemy
good shit right there, right there.
There and killed himself.
Fuck you, I'm not paying attention to this cutscene again.
Fidget's a girl.
Yes.
Wait a minute.
And Danny is a girl. That's important. Good! Yeah! Anime fan, prom night, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Doodly-daisy.
Doodly-daisy.
Have you... Wait, do we know Doodly-daisy
already? I don't
know. Do we know you already? Maybe you've shown up somewhere, and now I don't remember.
Shit!
Did you show up to Girl Squad and watch us play?
Dude, I am so many people's spirit animal. Like, you don't even know. Yeah, that's right, motherfucker. I killed him, Danny. I killed him. I did it.
You did it. You done did it, buddy.
Oh,
yeah.
Christ, what do I even do here?
Oh, God. Okay.
All okay.
Right. We got it.
Yes? Yes? What's... Fuck!
I just want to point out again that I'm not the one that is screaming today. This is where it gets bullshit. What?
Think yeah. I haven't figured that one out, Murphy?
The pizza.
I'm just gonna take that damage. I don't ever.
Oh, you follow us on Twitter.
Care.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Who are you?
Are
you also Doodly Daisy on there? Because I. Ah! Shitting!
Murphy, I will.
Oh! Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. That was real fair, that thing that just happened to me.
Look at you, you're so exhausted.
I am always tired.
So tired. Oh my god, you poor, poor boy.
Fucking shit! Oh god, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck. Fuck! What the shit?!
What?!
What the fuck?!
Oh my god. Don't reach out. Don't reach out.
Get fucked, Murphy. In the words of me all the fucking time, get fucked into oblivion.
Dream
and die
under lava. I'm gonna.
I am not gonna.
Do I fucking follow you back? I feel
shit
bad if I don't.
You bitch!
If I don't, I'm gonna.
Okay, why can't I not? Why can I not get up on that ledge? If I could get on more ledges, I would. You know, I don't know. Not suck shit at this game. But no, the ledge grabs, they just don't work. They do not work. Okay. Mm-hmm. Fuck! Murphy? Murphy. Murphy. Yeah, no, I was close to the barrel at the end. I've gotten to the barrel at the end. That's not the problem. The problem is not being able to fucking jump and shoot at the goddamn thing! Die! Fuck!
Is everybody having a good night?
No! Oh, the game gave me power-ups right at the beginning. It is taking pity on me. Thanks, game. Makes me feel real good about myself. Yeah. Man, I like... Womp womp. Okay, why can't I grab on these fucking ledges?
Yeah?
Why can't... I'm smiling outside, but I'm dying inside. There's nothing left inside of my body right now. Just mostly salt and hardened arteries. Don't even aliens make. Don't reference aliens at me right now. Don't corrupt my horrible time with good stuff. You fucking asshole! Oh, you dickbags! Oh, yeah, okay. You know what? Fucking fire.
Fucking.
Press a button to ledge grab. No, I've ledge grabbed before. It works about 25% of the time. Fuck! Probably a bad decision, Cancer Bro. Probably a bad decision, if you wanted to see.
Yeah, that...
If I had to guess.
Yeah. That's not a great idea.
Normally
man,
I...
that must be, like, super fucking late for you, dude.
Normally I have a pretty chill voice, but right now...
Uh-oh.
Nah.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Right. See, I did it there. I did it there.
You sure did. You got it.
There we go. I actually killed that guy. Sweet. First time for everything.
Well, normally Mark isn't like screaming.
Normally
his
I am like
out.
Super chill.
Yeah, I'm the one who's just screaming for no reason. See? Every time he just kills himself. He's a dope.
I was about to call so much bullshit right there. Like you don't even know.
What?
I thought I wasn't
on
gonna
me
grab
the game.
I thought I was gonna no on the game.
Okay, good.
I can't call bullshit
did I
on
say
you.
Something?
I can't think about anything but the game right now. Like nothing makes sense anymore. Nothing is real. Everything is a lie.
Everything is
permitted.
Not sacred.
Everything. Nothing is real. Everything is permitted. That's the theme of the night, guys. References
fucking
to
you,
game series that I don't like. So,
this is Mark's Bob Ross impression. Yep.
What are you on?
Shut the fuck up, Dr. Sanda.
Shit, bitch! You fucking asshole! Fuck you. Fuck you! Oh, great. Back to this part.
Oh, my God. Mark is going, like, full Meeseeks right now.
Yeah, I know it helps, but it doesn't help the fact that they put, spikes that fucking murder you on a section that you have to jump.
Okay, but remember when we were playing Swordsmark and how great that was? And maybe that'll make
Don't
you
remind me of good times.
Right? Oh, sorry!
Fuck!
Listen, don't tell him to chill, alright?
Look, I'm already in a bad place because I'm disappointed that this is my life. You know, actually, I'm not even that mad at the game. I'm more mad at myself. I need to get good. First off, fuck you, bitch. Okay, I need to get better at this, right? So that's one thing that needs to happen. I need to get better at this. Yeah, that is my Zen mantra. That will actually calm me down sometimes, which is scary. Like, shitting mother. Fucking every goddamn time I am so used to jumping. Yeah, remove the insta-kill spikes. That was the worst decision that, you know, platformers have ever made.
Y'all don't know.
I have played platformers that did not have the insta-kill spikes, and you know what? They were better for it.
And Angry Mark is like one of the scariest fucking things that you will ever encounter.
You don't even
want to
know. It is scary for me.
It's so fucking scary.
Shit, you fuckhole. Okay, here. Here's my tip to me. Don't fucking jump, you goddamn idiot. Fucking finally. I hate this level. What about a video game character?
They said it would hurt him. A
what?
Video game character.
Yeah, I know Mega Man has a lot of insta-kill stuff. That does not make it good. It doesn't make it bad. Fuck.
Oh, damn.
I am... Shit, you fucking bitch. That's right, you're fucking dead. You're dead to me right now.
Another thing.
Fuck. No, I'm not going anywhere. Okay, the fact that they just, like, clip through the level, needs to be fixed. Fuck you. I don't even care.
That's great.
Yep, just clip through levels.
This is...
The fact that they put, like, a bunch of these smokestacks in...
$4 million.
It just tells me that they thought this was a good idea. They thought this was a cool... Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! Dude, I want me to be... Believe you me, I want to be as accurate as you want me to be.
He wants to be the very best.
No, I don't even want to be the very best. I just want to be mildly competent. Like, really?
I don't even want to be the best. I just want to be, like, kind of good.
I just want to be okay.
Wait, did we game over again?
Oh yeah, no, we did.
Okay.
So I'd see what? All this bullshit that I'm bad at?
Oh, yeah. Man? Can you imagine if this was the first time that we were looking at this fucking game?
What do you mean?
Like, if you hadn't tested it at all.
If I hadn't tested it, super wouldn't have worked. And I would probably be trying to play it on keyboard, even though it flat out tells you don't play it on keyboard.
Wolf wants to be the very best like no one ever was.
Are you gonna catch them, which is your real
test? Your real test, train them as your cost?
Fuck you!
Yep.
Not you. Not you, Wolf. Love you. Oh, fucking shit!
Oh,
fuck.
He told you to start running because he knew it was coming up after those smokestacks.
Oh, okay, yeah. There's chat lag, Murph. It's bad. Like, even though we have
good internet. Well, maybe that's why he sent it early.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Okay, yeah, I see. Yeah, you tried.
You tried to be a friend, and,
Tried to be a real bro. I thought you were talking about sending me the game early.
And, you know, he's very focused right now. I could've been there for him.
Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna go by my roguelike rules, right? I'm gonna go by my roguelike rules. Just
okay, roguelike rules.
Just don't get pissed. That's all there is to it.
Yep, don't get pissed.
If I get pissed at a roguelike, I just die. There is no do or do not, there is just die. Fuck you, dude. I hate these guys. I hate these guys. They have too much health.
So I'll live stream of the whole game because apparently the demo I have more in store. I can just tell you that the game as a whole is decent. It's not great. It's okay.
Well, okay, so...
Isn't that the whole problem, though?
Yeah, the problem is it's decent.
The problem decent, is that it's
decent. But not $4 million worth of decent. Which better be not decent, but damn good. I don't know. Like, the first Mega Man game, I'm just going to come right out and say it. First Mega Man game was decent. A lot of people will hail it as, like, the beginning and end of an era. Like, it is the Alpha and the Omega. But those people are high off their own farts. Like that episode of fucking South Park. Straight up. Shit. There we go. Yeah, I saw all of them, then I promptly fucking put a bullet in their head. That's right. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. Yeah, that's right, I can make hip-hop references.
Yeah, you sure can.
Actually, I have been doing that a lot recently, and I... Fuck you! You know what? Okay, there.
Have you?
I am a shining golden god.
That's cool.
What? What's cool?
Oh, that you've been making hip-hop references lately.
You know what's not cool? The fact that you haven't noticed. What the fuck? Like, really? What the fuck was that? Oh, I can't kill that guy. Okay.
I mean, I feel like I honestly haven't seen you that much in, like, the last week.
No, not in the last week. Like, on streams, I mean.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, no, I don't.
Yeah, I've noticed that.
I don't make them in, like, life.
Yeah, I thought you meant
that
in
dude.
Life.
No. Shh, fuck you, dude. Did I get a life back for that? I did. Okay, so now that I'm not completely pissed and I'm just, like, kind of pissed. Oh, I actually... Okay, so I like the X series. I thought it was good. But my favorite Mega Man series was Zero. I like the combat a lot more, even though there were a lot less weapons. The weapons that were there kind of felt better. Damn, I really wanted his bonus. Oh well. Anyway, yeah, I loved Zero. I loved Mega Man Zero. I loved Mega Man ZX. I wish they'd kept making ZX games. And I hope if they fucking revisit the Mega Man series... Fuck this. Hope if they revisit the Mega Man series.
Ooh, okay.
I didn't think there was any way across there. I thought
me
I was just completely
either,
fucked.
Man. I definitely thought that you were
screwed. Yeah, no, I thought I was just... Okay, Merv, earlier you said you wanted us to race. Race what?
What? Oh.
Hey.
Where?
Wait. You couldn't complete ZX? Oh my god, it took me so long, but I did like 100% on both games eventually. It was... Oh, I got
what
to the boss.
This guy's name is Pyro. That's
yeah,
very
Mighty,
original.
Mighty Number 1. His name is like Pyroclast or Pyrocism or some shit.
Okay.
Pyrogen.
Pyrogen.
I was not close at all.
That's...
I was
okay.
Not at all close.
Yep.
Alright, so I don't know this guy's pattern. Awesome.
Oh, cool. Well, at least we have 4 lives. Okay, it seems like
you have to
fucking dash him like the other guy.
Shit! Okay. That's not how that works.
Man, he's...
He's got some health on
him. Pizza body! Yeah, he's got a pizza body!
Shit, you fuckhole.
And not in the,
not in a good way. Whoa, okay.
Well, I'm not really sure what kind of way would be a good way. Like,
Fuck speedrun, though. I did not like Battle Network. You are alone, Jeff. 100%.
The bosses definitely seem challenging, at least, which is...
No, the boss is fine.
They're cool. They're good.
Dinah
is
just, a bitch,
though.
It's
just, I mean, though. It's a matter of figuring out their pattern.
Yeah, no. See, my problem is, my fingers... I can get timing down, but my fingers are really slow.
Mm-hmm.
I have medical reasons for that. I'm on a...
That's probably why it took you so long to get used to fucking...
Yeah, no, people loved Battle Network. I'm not saying that it was not loved. I just didn't like it. But yeah, no, I'm on this medicine that, slows my reaction times down a little bit. So, I can't click the bumpers as fast as I would like to. See it like that. I didn't get enough. Oh, fucking... Eat my entire ass. Yeah, again, it's kind of annoying. And it's not just me making excuses for being bad, even though it is an excuse for being bad. I will actually try to get better. Especially for a game like this that has, a possibility to master it. Like Dark Souls, Danny knows I'm competent at Dark Souls.
He's very competent at Dark Souls.
Especially compared to her.
Well, I am shit at Dark Souls. There's no way to not be better than me at Dark Souls.
Fucker. Yeah. No, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Ow, my ass hurts.
I am literal shit at Dark Souls.
Oh, yeah, I guess I could remap the buttons, but... What is that? Is that a life? I can't tell.
I don't know. We're about to find out.
I mean, I guess I could
see.
Look.
See.
Yeah, I should...
Yeah, I think it was a life.
I don't... Fuck you. I don't know. I guess I can kind of...
He's a nerd. I don't like him.
Shit. Okay. I didn't know you could, change your dash midair. That's interesting. Fuck. Yeah, I've definitely got the... Shit! I've definitely got the timing off on his... That attack, right? The attack that
it
starts...
almost co-opted good.
Dude, fuck you.
Man, his health bar, though.
Shit! Okay.
So good.
I'm
sure that if you play Dark
Wait,
Souls, you would be
what,
better than me.
What are cell health packs?
Yeah, what is that? Tell us what that is.
Okay, thank you. I will def you. You're
what
the
is?
Best. You're my new favorite.
You the best.
Yeah, that's right. Fuck you, Danny.
Man, fuck y'all.
Dude, this guy. That attack right there, that is my worst fucking nightmare. That, also my worst nightmare. Hey, I actually dodged it for once. Holy shit. Would you look at that? It is possible. There we go. Okay, you know what? Stay cool, Mark. Stay cool, you motherfucker.
Murphy, I don't need you rubbing salt into the fucking
shit,
wound.
You asshole.
Thank you. You're the one who started this!
Yeah, he is, actually.
Like, a this long time ago,
No,
too.
Actually, this was your fault, Murphy.
How?
Everything is
yeah,
your fault.
Yeah, that's... yeah!
Okay, so that's how that works. Thank you. Okay.
That's dope.
I probably... Fuck you! Okay. I wish there was some way to tell that he was doing that move instead of the one where he just... Yeah.
Yeah, snap out of it, you Yeah, crazy bastard.
I don't want to fight you, man. Fuck you! Whoa. You! Whoa. Bitch! Whoa. What the
Whoa.
Fuck?
Whoa! Whoa!
What
Whoa.
The fuck?
Whoa! Whoa! Okay.
What the fuck was that? What the actual living hell was that?
What
the fuck?
What?
I realize I probably shouldn't have, like, gone into him, but on the other hand, how am I supposed to tell those two attacks differently? You have to go under one and over the other. Like, that is not very obvious. You fuckhole!
Count as flames?
What the hell are you talking about?
Fine, play!
Bull fucking shit. Don't ever tell me I did
fucking
that.
Fucking play of the game, dog. Overwatch.
Fuck! Oh, yeah, okay, yeah.
Two flames, then he jumps, so you need to dash over him.
What the fuck does that even mean, Jeff? What the fuck are you talking about? No, I know you're talking about the boss's pattern, by the way. I just... Oh, yeah, my last... This is my last attempt, right. Sure. Don't even cross your fingers. That is bad luck. Straight up. Okay, I guess that was one flame, maybe. One. Okay. Okay, so when he... Okay, it has nothing to do with flames. Wait. It does? What the fuck? What are you... What?
Oh, okay. Leaves no more than two flames when he jumps. That's not true, because that was just
okay.
Three.
No, I get it.
Okay,
fuck!
Okay,
no, I'm
okay,
talking,
okay.
I'm talking
okay,
about,
okay.
I'm trying to figure out what signals it, and I just figured it out,
yeah.
But it's too late for me now. I'm
100%
fucked. Because when he puts his hands in the air, okay, so when he goes down, okay, he's gonna go all the way across. What the fuck? No, that didn't make sense. I really don't want to fight you. I really don't want to fight you.
Is he gonna try and hug you? He's gonna try and hug you, man! Oh, man.
It doesn't matter, because it fucking exploded all over my ass.
Oh my god.
Okay, Murphy. See two flames in a jump does not mean shit to me, because by that time I'm already supposed to have fucking jumped
moved.
Or avoided him in some way.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah.
You know,
I am
that.
I don't know. Dinah?
Hell yeah. Fuck it. Why not?
Hey, that was my first cat's name. True facts. Except it wasn't spelled like
torture?
Dinah, like dynamite. It was spelled like Dinah. It was spelled D-I-N-A-H, like the cat in Alice in Wonderland.
That was a cat in Alice in Wonderland?
Yeah, she has a cat. Alice has a cat. Her name is Dinah.
Yeah, I didn't know. What the fuck was that? Shut up,
what?
Captain
what
fucking bitch boy. That's Santa's name now.
Captain Bitch Boy.
Oh,
whoa,
it's one of those
what?
Enemies. Okay,
what?
Okay, that's fine. I can deal with those.
It's those guys that what spin their heads around.
Guys what spin their heads around.
Yeah.
I mean, I talk like that all the time, so.
Why is everyone in this game a pussy? I don't know, man.
Because it's a game for kids!
Game
which is
empty.
Why...
Never mind.
You sounded like Danko there for a second. It's kind of confusing.
Me?
What the fuck? What? Okay.
Oh
thanks.
Oh.
Thanks, right.
Game.
That made a whole lot of sense.
Making us assume we were gonna... We fucked up or something. That was great. That was, It's a good time.
Fuck! Fuck! That was my fault. I don't care about the Rocket Dudes. The Rocket Dudes are good. No, but okay, so here's the thing. Mighty No. 9 doesn't know what it's doing. See, it wants to be for old fans of the series, which is why it's real difficult at times. And it wants to be for new people and fucking goddamn it, and children. Which is why everyone's a little bitch in the game. And I don't know, I guess Deep Silver wanted it to be a hardcore game for people who play Western video games all the time, which is why they made an anime fan on prom night joke that was stupid as hell and nobody liked or enjoyed. So yeah, it's got an identity crisis going on. What?
Yep. Nothing. Murphy's just ruining your life.
Fucking goddamn it. You know what, Murphy? You can fucking buy it for me. You can fucking buy it for me if you want to, but if we have to stream it for more than 3 hours, I'm not. You're gonna win. You're gonna win by default because I'm gonna go home and fucking kill myself.
You're already gonna be home, dog. What's up?
I could stream from work. I don't even care. But I will not be alive after 3 hours of it.
He said yes. He just also thinks that it might be the cause
Fuck
of his death.
Fuck me! No, it's straight up. Like, I'm not gonna live because of it. Okay, health pickups don't, extra life pickups don't respawn. That's sexy. Hell yeah. That's the good shit right there.
How in the fuck?
You have an infinite dash as long as you can, you know, actually land it. So, I can do shit like that. But my fingers don't work fast enough for it to work half the time. So, whether or not it happens is kind of,
Murphy said, do you have any idea how drunk he has to be to play this?
Dude, it doesn't matter how drunk you are, as long as you pass out after 3 hours. That is my entire qualification. Did this level fucking change?
With John as the announcer.
Are there just, like, a million and a half different variations, or, like, different
The level
paths?
Definitely didn't change.
What in the fuck
is
happening?
What is happening right
here?
Now?
Oh,
what?
Fucking really?
What?
Yeah,
what?
That makes sense.
What?
Fuck you, game.
What? They look like balloon animals.
They do, and it's adorable.
I'm okay. I hate them so much.
Why do you hate them? Do you hate balloon animals? And if
they
so,
they remind
why?
Me of those little fucking
fuck you.
Rubber bullet assholes. In
oh
dungeon.
God. The Tazies or the normal ones?
The normal ones.
No.
I mean, it makes sense that they would be the Tazies because, you know,
they suck
they
ass and fuck them.
Pull and also they cause damage.
What the fuck
whoa,
is happening?
Whoa, whoa,
what does this
what,
mean?
What
is going on?
What?
It looks cool,
what?
But what the fuck just happened? What was that?
What?
It looked awesome.
What?
Oh, they're on the outside. They're looking
oh, they
in.
Can't,
they can see right. through me.
They can't
see,
get to you.
See all my colors.
They can't get to you. Wow, that was really,
That was kind of neat. I will give them that. I like that. I enjoyed that quite a bit.
It was a little bit stressful.
Yeah, I thought I was, like, ultra fucked. What? Robo-harpies.
Yeah, is it?
Oh, yeah, that's the way it is. Yeah,
oh, man,
yeah.
Be mad. Doing this to me.
What?
I have to go click this.
Oh god, what the fuck is that? Don't, careful you don't get sucked in, Beck. That's what they said.
Burb.
Careful you don't get sucked in by the temptation of the Mighty No. 9 Kickstarter.
Did,
ho ho,
did
ho,
you
ho. Fuck me!
Did you done draw that?
Oh, what was that? What was it?
It said burp. Burp.
Is that a starbound? Is that a starbound? Is this even a people right now?
Is it? Is it? Please tell me. Is it even a fucking people right now? I don't fucking know.
Things I don't fucking know. Is this even a people right now? Fuck me, you ass fucks. Yeah, go die in a hot fucking fire. What?
I'm shedding.
Oh yeah, I hate when that happens.
And yeah, when you get like a piece of hair and it starts like tickling your arm and then you're like, holy fuck, what's on me?
What the fuck do I even do? What the fuck do I do here?
What is this?
I don't know.
It's very pretty, but like, I mean, mostly just... Oh! Oh god. Did you pop one?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright.
What the fuck was that? How do I even get past that?
I have no
Murphy,
idea.
How do I even...
Jonesy's like, what the fuck just happened? Wait, is he French?
Oh,
no. Dr. Sanda, are you French?
No, he's not French. He's
just
saying
said
words.
Sacre bleu.
Okay, I've said that before. I'm not fucking
yeah,
French.
Yeah, but like, why would they make him say that?
Because that's a thing people say when they're surprised.
People don't fucking
say. I fucking have.
What? Like,
am I even a people right now?
Of all the fucking things that you could say.
What the fuck are you... What is this Ledge Leap bullshit happening? Ledge Leap? Really? That's what that was? Oh my fucking...
Oh, Loblack said earlier that he wanted me to draw on this Plague Knight. Oh. So it was Loblack. Alright. That's cute. Loblack, you need to,
You need
are
to,
they Japanese?
Bring it on.
I'm pretty sure they're not fucking Japanese. They're in
they're
the
whatever
game,
the fuck
American.
They are. Who
they're
knows?
They're fucking American because
you don't know that. Yeah,
maybe
they redubbed it and they were like, American. Oh, everything's American now. Like how Ace Attorney takes place in fucking San Francisco. Yeah,
I mean,
I'll believe it when I goddamn
maybe.
See it.
Maybe.
No. Wait, are you agreeing with me? Is that what that maybe is? Or are you?
Yeah. Sorry?
Oh, okay. Well, fuck you anyway.
Well,
oh yeah, there's
that. Either way, it doesn't make sense. Fuck you guys.
There, I got the fucking one up. Are you guys happy? Fuck you.
Bring it on. You got Japanese food?
What is this? What am I doing?
You're holding on that thing, apparently.
Yeah, I figured that one out.
I don't know what it is, but... Oh! Hey, there was one of those things down where the...
Yeah, I know. I didn't know how to get to it. I was just like, oh, this is real nice. This is the good shit. This is good shit right here, right here. Fuck you, asshole. That's more like it. Combos on my combos. Yeah. Sand of technology.
Gotta ride the lightning.
You know what? I don't fucking
there's
ride
a little
your
balloon animal, guys.
Yeah, Sonda, get a fucking hold of yourself, you little bitch. Oh, fucking yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Fuck me. Hey, actually.
Yeah.
Fucking god damn it.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! Researcher at Sonic's thing. Wait, so where is the company from, though? I think that's the big thing we're trying to figure out. Oh, dude, nothing is happening up there. Why are you freaking out? Nothing is happening.
Got bullied by robo-ants. Sure did.
Shit. Did it again. Yeah.
Dude, they are assholes.
They really fucking are.
They are the biggest assholes.
Yeah, well, now they're dead, so I guess that's what you get for being a dick.
Are you talking about that blonde guy? The bad guy, basically? The antagonist, I assume?
Who might be the bad guy, but also blame someone else for being the bad guy? Man, this part is really cool. I will give it that. That looks sweet as hell.
Yeah, that
looks
pretty cool.
No, it doesn't look pretty cool. It looks sweet
can
as hell.
Can you crouch?
I don't know. No, apparently. Fuck you! You were, like, in your little death animation. Like, I know I shouldn't
have. I don't know, maybe Doodle Daisy knows.
I don't think you can.
Or Doodly Daisy. Your name is very, very difficult to say.
Alright, am I back to the place that fucked me last time? No.
It's actually really not, but it's kind of... Mostly I just always forget the first E. Doodly.
The E sound, you mean?
Doodly.
Yeah, how do I work this?
Fucking...
How do I work that? Does it just not work? Like most things? You.
Oh, well, alright.
Yeah, I don't even care. I'll use it. I don't plan on getting to the boss. Okay, I'm back to the place.
I'm
oh,
so
yeah,
special.
I can't. Fuck you, Mighty Number 9. Fuck
well,
you for making that not look like something I could grab onto.
Yep.
Fuck you, video game. Just get fucked into oblivion and die forever. I felt it coming.
Me too!
And I was just like, this is... I can't not.
Woo!
This is how I die.
Oh. Oh, man. My legs still hurt real bad.
You know what, Murphy? My tailbone fucking hurts. Like, this is... There, I fucking did it. Are you proud, Daddy? I deliberately did that to make you feel uncomfortable, by the way.
I fucking know you did.
Good.
God.
Fuck you. I wish I could shoot above me, but I fucking can't. Alright.
Yeah, how do you, oh, okay.
Like
alright,
that.
Well, that's... Yeah, sure, why not?
According to...
Ooh.
Fuck
you
this.
You have to... Yep.
Yeah, I
yep.
know I want... I know I
yep.
have to use crouch down.
Yep.
Video
Let's
game.
Do it.
Fuck! Is this what you wanted, Murphy? Is this what you fucking wanted?
Oh my god. I'm highlighting the shit out of that.
I'm gonna fucking...
He knew it eventually.
I'm gonna fucking kill you, Murphy. I'm gonna end
oh
you.
Oh my god, that was so
You better
funny.
Ban me from Charlotte, or you're gonna die in your sleep.
Oh man, I'm definitely highlighting the shit out of this fucking stream. It's gonna be great. Oh my god. Mark is gonna, like, destroy our house, you guys. We should have done this stream at the office.
How the fuck? How the fuck? How the fuck? That is some shit you put in the last fucking Dr. Wily level, okay? That is some bullshit that you pull out at the last part of the
what?
Fucking game.
What camera switch? Oh, because he moved, so there was like... Oh!
No.
Hey, what's up, guys?
I got so pissed that I hit the... I accidentally...
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, hit the keyboard.
Yeah, hit the keyboard. Oh, yeah.
Man. Can't wait till this is over.
Oh, fuck you! You can change your fucking direction? That is not how Mega Man enemies work. I'm gonna need you to go back to school and fucking get better. Where am I supposed to dash? Where am I supposed to
There's
fucking...
some extra button.
No, there isn't! Like, okay, every other time I've had to go under something, it just goes under it when I dash jump.
Practice it? How? Is that
somehow different?
Dash?
Is that somehow fucking... Sure, yeah, sure game. Good.
I don't... What
that,
are you doing differently? Are you just, like, pointing
down
or something?
I'm holding the controller down, which, let me just say, would not work on keyboard at all. I was jokingly mad. I was jokingly mad at the game. I have been jokingly mad at the game this whole goddamn time. I am genuinely pissed the fuck off right now. I am genuinely in fucking infuriated. Whoever made this decision can get fucked with a rake. The business end of a fucking rake.
What's the business end?
The part that scrapes the leaves.
Oh god. I've never heard that before, but that's really scary. The business end. Ooh. That makes it sound like way worse.
I am about to... God fucking damn it! I did practice. I was practicing it down there. I was doing it down there. See? I'm going low. I'm going low. I'm going low. I'm going low, guys. Guys, I'm going real low. Like, I'm trying to think of games in recent memory that have said fuck the spikes, right? Like, those games, they got it right. Spikes haven't worked in video games ever. Fuck you for being able to change the direction you goddamn shoot me in. But yeah.
At least they can't shoot you while you're on that.
Yeah, that would be the ultimate. Just I would quit. I would quit right there.
Super dick hole move.
All right, so.
Oh, is it just like letting you go? Well, progress.
That was not progress. That was not fucking progress.
I mean,
there is no such thing as fucking progress.
Halfway under it.
Yeah. I love how whenever you fucking die, the game takes pity on you and makes you feel like a piece of shit by giving you upgrades as soon as you spawn in. That's nice. Yeah, I had it! Yeah, just keep spamming it when my fingers cannot work fast enough to spam it to go underneath everything. Like, I can do it. I can execute it. Look at this shit. I can definitely fucking do it. The problem is... Oh, I was actually meant to go down there. Awesome. Sweet. Oh, see, this is what I was talking about before. You can go under the... Fuck you. Fuck this. I'm out. You can go under level, or you can go, like, take the high road above the level. That's why I thought it was, like, too... two completely different levels.
Check Discord?
Yeah, okay. Check Discord. Here we go.
Bring it on. Oh, it's living happy little trees, you guys.
That's cool. I'm glad it's staring around. Fuck you.
Oh my god.
What?
That is excellent.
Do I even want to fucking goddamn it? No.
I didn't know. I didn't know. I don't. It doesn't. I had to fucking save that. Holy shit. That's real good.
What are you talking about?
This fucking... I'll show you in a second. Hang on.
See, the game just does it automatically whenever you're going under things like this. Whenever you're going under pieces of the level, it just does it.
Fucking...
Why doesn't it just do that whenever it's a fucking thing that's going to kill you?
You're welcome. Out of
fucking magically. What is it?
Bring it on. This fucking face. Don't pay attention. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Everything is just fucked right
Everything
now.
Is shit. That's crap. Everything is crap.
Let me... It's like really not... There we go.
Danny faces are like... Fuck you, dude who shoots rockets. Yes, make it anything. Literally anything.
Man, I took a lot of pictures today.
Fuck!
And no, they're not all of me, Thorgokun. They're actually mostly whiteboards.
Why can't I can skip every other fucking thing until I get to this part. Fucking cyber ants. How about you eat it? Fucking... Oh yeah, thanks for immediately, like, congratulating me, video game, and then shitting all over my hopes and fucking dreams.
Wow.
Yep. I mean, you can do that, Daniel. You can definitely do that. Especially because you don't have a controller, but honestly, I feel like if you have better, or, like, at least functional reflexes, you'll probably enjoy it. It's just, my hands don't work the way they should.
It's 90 number 9 p.m., dog.
Go die in a fire.
I love fucking you. Thorgal, come
I love you, Thorgal.
It.
I know. I love right. you, Thorgal, but, like, come on, man. Don't do that to me. Not right now. Not when I'm like this. That doesn't make any goddamn sense. Alice, stop spamming memes in chat. You're the worst. Somebody ban her. Time her out right now. Just time her out. I know what time it is. I'm going to get past that part on this fucking stream. Because we are at home, so we don't have to get pissy about going home. I'm going to beat that.
I'm so happy. Like, literally, we can just... stop streaming, and then, like, I can...
Just
go
on with our fucking lives.
It's the best. Like, I don't have to... I can just walk over there. It's great.
Yeah, Mark's weak. Just dash through him, and you'll absorb his essence. It'll just make you really pissed off. I can't believe I fucking saved myself right there. Somebody, get me a fucking award!
Oh, man, you almost made it. You really did. God, what are you? Great googly moogly. That's what he just said.
Seriously.
Great googly moogly, Mark.
Great googly moogly, you're bad at this game, you little punk bitch. I can't play things. Fuck you, Santa. What?
Murphy dashed through you.
Good, you've absorbed the power to be really pissed off at this fucking game.
You'll also grow very beautiful hair.
Beautiful hair. With a G. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
It's like having bugles.
Bugle
for hair.
Whoa. You can always have witch fingers.
Witch fingers?
Yeah, like, we just put
no, no, I'm saying
on
witch,
your...
witch fingers. Witch fingers are witch fingers.
All of them.
Holy fucking shit.
Yeah.
I never knew.
Yeah.
I never knew that everything was... I can't remember how to... I can't remember that song. I fucking goddamn did. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh my god. Oh, please don't. Please don't. My mouth is open in that photo, and I am female.
Yeah.
Please don't do it. So bloody.
Person who's gonna die tonight is me.
Oh god.
By the way, guys, just so you know, this is me playing literally any Mega Man game.
You're kidding about, like, literally everything.
Actually!
I just always assume you're kidding, by the way.
Daniel, please tell me you're in chat.
I think he still is.
Daniel, Fucking goddammit! If you're in chat,
Okay, there we go. Daniel, you are indeed in chat. Awesome. Tell these motherfuckers that this is exactly what happened whenever I was playing Mega Man X and Mega Man X 2 and shit. And I just fucking ran into that guy without even being fucking prompted to. Excellent. Good job. Thanks, Mark.
You are... So the next, let's say, 20 things I don't fucking get is going to be about Mighty Number 9.
Murphy?
Well, Mighty Number 9 Murphy? Has been closed. Fuck off, Murphy. Thanks, everyone, for joining us. This has been Hella House Party with GDHC Extra.
It was
Life.
A great first
Shut up,
half.
Danny. Shut up. Don't ever talk again. This is exactly what fucking happened with Mega Man X 3, especially because enemies bosses started switching up their patterns halfway through. There was this one boss I distinctly remember who did the same exact thing as Pyro Bitchhole in this game. He did the charging thing across the fucking. That didn't have a kappa, so I don't know. Anyway, he did the same thing, and then whenever he turned red and got eviler halfway through the fight, he did the same dashing thing across the fucking screen, only he was slightly bigger. So not only did you have to wall jump up the level, you had to wall jump up the level and then.
And then, dash.
Jump over him. Like, you had to do that anyway. But you had to have actual, good fucking timing. Like, you could pass on the original. Or on the first phase. I don't think I've held anything
in. He has not
in.
Held anything
GDC Extra Life. We support Extra Life. And we love it. And... I did do it sober. Anyway, as I was saying, Extra Life, excellent organization. They
give
money to children
that's
in need.
That's why we did this.
And
that's why Mark did
through this.
This
shit. I don't know, man.
Yep.
So, our Extra Life group gives money to the Children's Hospital in Savannah, so...
It sure does.
So if you
want
to donate, please do. If you're unable to donate or you do not want to...
Follow
us on social media. Talk about us. Tell people about us. And the most important thing, have fun.
Yeah, have fun.
Enjoy your life,
friends.
It's good to see you, Doodly Daisy. Thank you for
sticking
with me, even though.
Thanks for coming. Thanks for.
Yeah, thanks for dropping by, and thanks for the tips. Like, definitely, I probably will. Honestly, Daniel.
Try to check you out. They're on that third Twitter.
Yeah, so it's been real, it's been fun, but it hasn't been real fun.
It certainly hasn't been. Well, it was real fun, and then it got real bad.
I had a lot of fun tonight, even though I got really, really pissed off.
Swords was the best? Okay.
Swords
whose
was awesome.
Idea
was
it
number nine
for
was
fucking
fun.
300% speed?
I think...
Was that Katizer?
I think, yeah, Katizer, and
oh,
then and then and then
Radford
suggested
50%
gravity.
Yes, thank you, God.
That was a fucking nightmare.
That was the best.
No, guys. Guys, I don't want you to misrepresent the issue here. Like, I genuinely, I want to say, I had a good time.
You
kind
did.
Of.
Yeah, I mean,
I
would
this
be
is
able
how
to
I...
tell you if Mark, Mark did get, legit... angry a couple of times.
No, I got definitely infuriated at the turbine section.
Yes.
Fuck
absolutely.
That forever.
Absolutely. When he walked away, I was like, oh shit.
Fuck that forever.
He's gonna break our wall. I would be able to tell you if Mark was real mad, and he was real mad a couple of times tonight. But everything else is just video game frustration.
Yeah. But that's just how I play Mega Man games. I get really... Yes, it is. Shinji 025. I get... real pissed at video games. My heart feels like it's about to explode sometimes. But that's how I play Mega Man games. That's how I have fun with Mega Man games. And that's how I better myself. I get really pissed off until I calm down and fucking get past whatever's fucking me over. Same as Dark Souls, except Mega Man, it frustrates me because I don't have something I can vent my frustration against. It's the level that fucks me up every time.
Yeah.
With Dark Souls... it's an enemy that fucks me up almost every time. And then I can just go back and fucking destroy
his
shit.
It's the
platforming aspect of
it. It's the platforming aspect. I can't focus my energy, so instead I just, it just explodes.
Yeah.
And that's just me. I just have a lot of, I have a lot of feelings.
He does.
I have so many feelings.
He really does.
Oh, fuck you,
Oh,
Murphy.
My God.
You know what? You know what? I'm posting this shit everywhere.
Oh, my God. You.
You glorious fucking bastard. I hate you.
You the best.
That was...
That's fucking hilarious, man. Like...
This is going on social media and...
God. Just...
Wait, no. It's going on social media with my... With just like this. You'll know.
The mouse.
Oh, no, it doesn't have your email on it, dude.
No,
it says,
no.
Says you like Degs. So I don't know. This is you fucking bastard. You Murphy, you can't. I'm honored that you would spend money on me, but I'm also real fucking real pissed.
Not happy
at you for this. No, you know what? You know what? Yeah, I will actually. Hold on, let me get this shit situated, and then I'll add paint as a source. Fucking goddamn it! Are you fucking my ass right now?
are you fucking my ass right now? Are you fucking my ass right now?
Steam.
That's one of my favorite Mark sayings, guys.
It is. She quotes it all the time.
I really do. I say it all the time, anytime. All
right, so...
I love it so much. All right, yes. Window capture?
Window capture. Window capture.
Window capture.
Untitled paint hell. The fuck yeah.
Whoa!
So, hopefully you guys can see all of this.
Yeah, there you go.
I did not wish for it. Don't fucking put that on me. Do not put this on me, Murphy. This was all you and your sadistic bastardness. I didn't post it anywhere
yet. He hasn't posted
it
yet. I'm sure he will.
Are you guys seeing it on stream yet? You bastard.
I'm so happy.
This is another smile that's just... Wait, actually, go into the... Oh, my God. Oh, it is play night. Okay. You have to have it open. Oh, it's in... Here. Oh, okay.
No, I think I just closed it. I just opened up chat. Because I was like, I don't want anything...
What?
Fucking with our shit, dog.
No, not plumber.
The Twitch.
Twitchers.
I can't wait to fucking see all this. God damn it. I knew you were going to be...
Yeah, no, it's not a Photoshop at all. It's just Murph being a bastard. Anyway, so thanks ever... Yeah, okay, so you can see it now. Excellent.
Wishes
awesome.
From my... He does have a screen cap.
You know, okay. Okay. Fuck you, Murphy. Don't take that shit out of context like that. Anyway, so anyone... anyway, thanks guys for watching. We're gonna let you go at this point. That's for you, Murphy.
Have a wonderful
night. It's a fresh one for you.
Come see us again next week.
I know exactly how this machine works.
Wow.
I know exactly how it works.
We're doing more.
Unlock it. There you go.
We're doing more Far Harbor.
That's how that works.
Next week, right?
Hopefully.
Far Harbor, probably. Because you want
Murphy.
Your new graphics card.
I want my new PC built before I play Far Harbor, just for Matt's sake, because he deserves to be.
He really is the devil. God, he's just so great. So you, yeah.
Fuck it. We'll highlight this whole thing.
Fuck
it. We're doing it.
Fuck
live.
It.
Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. We will see you guys next time. Hella House Party from the Hella House has been wonderful and awful at the same time.
It's been so great.
So great.
Look at these balloons.
Look at the balloons! Say happy birthday to Veronica.
Yay, it's Veronica's birthday!
Woohoo! Oh my God, that was a nightmare. So, see you guys later. Yeah, you are the devil, you fucking psychopath.
Have a good night.
See you later.